my name is Pierre-Jacques Hamard, but everybody called me PJ here, so I can go by PJ, it's fine. I'm a research scientist working in Dr. Nimer's lab and working on mainly on leukemia, which is a kind of blood cancer. And my research involves trying to decipher the molecular mechanisms that maintain these leukemia cells proliferating and trying to understand why normal cells become leukemia cells. So I went to college, took a major in biology because, mostly because my high school teacher in biology was amazing. So I don't know if it's a good reason, but that's how I ended up working in biology. And then I decided to move on and do a PhD in molecular biology. The more we dig, the more we find things and new things, new mechanisms, new molecules, new phenomena that we had no idea were existing before. And the more we found these things, the more we also found new ways to tackle cancer. So I think it's that's what fascinates me the most. I was born in France, in the northwest of France, in a region that we call the Loire Valley. And I then moved to Strasbourg in the east of France to do my PhD. And I eventually came to the United States to do my postdoc training in New York City. I like to think that I was a serious student, but I had my share of craziness, I guess, going out. And I was playing in a rock band with some friends. And I think it's very important also, especially for young scientists or young students who won't become scientists. I think it's important to have a good balance between your work and your personal life. You can be in front of your experiment and you realize that it worked and you have the result that you were expecting, and you're probably the only person in the world who knows about this at the moment you discover this result. And that's priceless. I think this is what's the most rewarding in this job, for sure. I hope that my research is going to be beneficial for cancer patients, especially leukemia patients. We are in need of new targets and new therapies for these patients, and I hope that my work here is going to enable the discovery of new targets and new therapies for these patients, and hopefully save lives. This is actually
what's
great.
This
is PRMT5.
Okay.
This is H2A. That's my in vitro methylation assay.
Okay.
I'm still waiting for my big discovery, I guess. I have time, but I think that the project I'm working on right now could be that big discovery I'm waiting for. It's true, finally. So, and this is real. Yeah, I hope that more young people would be inspired by doing this, and by people like me, hopefully, and would take on the journey, because I think it's a great journey, and you won't regret it, for sure.